My name is Fernando Romero, and I have a company called Free in Mexico and New York. To be in Thales in West as a student, I'm sure it's an extraordinary opportunity, and it's a place that has in itself a lot of important history of the architecture, a very inspiring opportunity for any student to be involved in. I'm sure that it's full of the positive energy of one of the most capable architects of last century. I think we need to seize the social issues, no? Almost like in post-war era, that the social was driving the agenda of how to do social housing, let's say. But it's also interesting to see, from my perspective, how infrastructure has this capacity of creating employment and development. So also has a very strong agenda, socially speaking, when you address important scale projects that can actually boost the development of the economy, can create a lot of employment. So I am in a way represent the development of civilization today.